Alright guys, wanted to let you in on something. I've been playing with a couple of rats at our breeding facility, and you can see I've got what I call like a blue velvet. It's hard to see them right now. They're a grayish blue is what they are, with black eyes, real pretty in color. In this light it doesn't do them any justice whatsoever. These are the parents right here. I call them blue velvets. They came from two different parents, and I just handpicked them over the last few months, and the result is a litter of blue velvets now. I notice there's a couple lighter colored ones in here. Oh, I see it. This one's going to have an albinism, so these guys are actually going to have like pink eyes. So, pink-eyed blue velvets, maybe? Don't worry, Mom. I'm not going to hurt your babies. I just wanted to look at the lighter-colored ones. Look at this. How deep. Bluish-gray. And I'm telling you, it's hard to see it, but they're gray. But they have a tinge. Maybe we should call them gray velvets? I don't know. Never seen a rat like this. Maybe some of you guys know what kind of rat that I'm breeding. If you know what it is, let me know. All I know is they're tame as can be and really nice. And soon we'll be pet quality animals. I mean, if you want to feed them as feeders, that'll be up to you. But I will be selling them for a little more because I do like them. And I do want to try and start a colony of something that I thought was kind of rare-ish because I've been breeding a lot of rats over the years, never seen anything like these guys. Seen a lot of different colors. I have seen the color once or twice, but I've never really acknowledged it until today. So, if you know what they are, tell me. If not, I guess we'll go with blue velvets or whatever. Have a blessed day. Thanks for looking.